Just in, a two-car crash in Williston started a massive fire with visible smoke and flames. Take a look at this video. We just got into the newsroom. It happened around 5:15 tonight. We don't have a lot of details here, but the crash occurred on Route 2A near the intersection of Zephyr Road. Route 2A is closed right now. It appears both cars involved caught on fire, but no word yet from police. We don't know if anyone was injured.